Connecticut orthopedic specialist was selected as one of six sites to perform an FDA study in order to gain approval for the new innovation to treat plantar fasciitis. As a result of that, we are the only practice in New England that has this technology, and we're able to provide that to our patients.
So I've been dealing with plantar fasciitis for about a year and a half at this point, and it's been a challenge to deal with in my day-to-day life because of my work as a community pharmacist. Standing between 8 and 12 hours a day gets to be quite unbearable when the duration of your day is coupled with a great deal of pain standing.
So extracorporeal shockwave treatment is a machine that's delivering multiple sound waves to the soft tissue. In response, the body is increasing blood flow to the area, bringing cells and nutrients to really heal some of the damaged tissue. It's been used to treat multiple tendon injuries, including tennis elbow, Achilles tendonitis, plantar fasciitis, and knee tendonitis.
I feel a lot better. After having gone through four sessions of the extracorporeal shockwave therapy, I have had a massive reduction in the amount of pain I deal with, which for me was making me want to dance. So it was a great feeling waking up and not taking that first painful step in the morning.
Patients can show a response without anything surgical. So it's really a non-invasive type treatment that can be utilized prior to anything surgical.